Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
Tend to your own problems. Nothing here for you.
So what is she?
Words, like the grunting of a deer, they lied and
managed to continue back to the village of Huntsville.
Greetings.
Greetings.
Mind if I have a look at your herbs? See ya.
Fare thee well.
Perhaps. We should ask Freya
to make my stereotype a mile away.
Let it go. Let it go.
Wounded and tired, Ciri collapsed in the swamp. Some peasants found her and took her to the Baron, Velen's self-appointed ruler. The warlord took the young woman in, had her nursed back to health, then sent her on her way to Novigrad.
Assist you.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. So long.
How can I help you?
What are you selling? What's good? Take care now.
You thought to ask the Pala for help?
I'll tell you where the loot's at.
Your mate split the loot between them.
And this be the witchmen. Pam param, pam pam param.
Proper downpour this is.
Can buy today.
Let's go.
Last chance any needs to surrender master. Unorthodox books, grimoires and tracts blasphemy.
How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city. How can I be of service?
I need coin. Guess I have to take out a loan?
Of course. I'll arrange it right away.
Top-notch swords?
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Top-notch swords?
Willing to craft something for me? So long.
Blood on your swords!
They say the income tax
move it!
Conceals a mage in their home just like shall burn that. Alongside
say,
him.
I'm curious what my wife would say about that. In short, who kisses your ass today will bite it tomorrow. Geralt, Witcher and Pearl Hunter. There you are, your coin. Earned every last bit. I'd never have done it without you.
Was it worth it?
I think so, aye. I suppose Letta likes it.
What, did she say something about what you did?
Letta? She don't say much of anything anymore. Hasn't for a while. Letta's sick. Something's not right in her head. Started with a memory she'd forget things, then she stopped recognizing folk, even me. And now she don't even speak. Thought if she saw the pearl, something would wake inside her. You know, we talked a lot about that stupid promise. It was our joke, just ours, for years, but no, it didn't work.
Sorry.
As am I. Farewell, Geralt. Gods guide you the path. Them Temerians, cowards all, fled across the Pontar, set a defend in their fatherland.
Hey, Whitey, why'd your hair go white?
Oh, that un's so pretty, but he can't keep his hands off himself.
I'm about to snap. How much can a man take?
To puke or not to puke, that is the...
Fucking hey, oars.
Go, hey, go.
Seen any prime filly?
Your blades. Why not at your waist like everyone else?
Chance to surrender unorthodox books. Grimoires and tracts blaspheming the sacred flame especially.
If
fine mess you made.
Let's go.
There at Lot and Wee.
Why buy tomorrow what you can buy today?
Wonderful.
Go, go.
Mold decline everywhere you look.
Damnation. Well, well, another freak.
Greetings to the honourable gentleman. Razors, scissors, knives, ground to sharpness mere moments ago.
Need a trim. Think you can manage? So long. Faster.
Already depend on the black wells. Economically.
Very well.
As Yennefer of Vengerberg told it, there had been a magic explosion in Skellige. Related to Ciri's reappearance, it had destroyed a vast swath of forest. Geralt set out for the Isles to join the sorcerers and seek further clues of Ciri's whereabouts.
Siren Den.
Gotta ruin it for them.
Seek adventure elsewhere. I know your kind.
Like it here. Uh-oh.
Great whale bite your hook.
I'm going to be honest with you. I don't know how we'd have managed without.
Got a betrothed.
Would you like to buy something from my stash?
Maybe. Let me see what you got. So long.
I'll be a priestess when I grow up. Don't want no stinky husband.